Okay, so it's Wednesday, October 17th, 2018, and my ice maker is, I don't know what happened. The top valve, shooting water out, the floor was all full of water when I came back from getting a haircut, and now I'm pulling this thing out. Unbelievable. Gonna troubleshoot it. I know, it's one thing after another. It is Halloween. Bye.